See, I have my moments, too.
Get back to the control room. All this fighting to his friends. Move on, Mr. Uncle Man.
I think it's only fair to warn you. I flew the javelin in college. Matter of fact, some people thought that was nothing remarkable.
How interesting, Mr. Solo. Someday we'll have to exchange success stories. Now, if you will be kind enough to return it up. You surprised me, Mr. Solo. I gave you more credit than this. So, now you really.
Well, I was never much of a percentage player. I wonder what the percentages are on the pitching and no hitter. What do you do for an uncle?
You don't even seem surprised.
Well, it just so happens that.
You mean you had that all the time?
Well, you don't think I gave him the real gun, do you? Wasn't to lead me to you first.
Why did you wait so long?
I've never seen a javelin thrown before.
You may.
Yeah.
That's right, you have won, but they may be so long.
Well, unlike Mr. Solo, I am a percentage player. So, open channel D, please. Mr. Waverly, you can get your men to rush the building now.
You mean it's all over?
You sound disappointed.
I was just getting the hang of it.
You wouldn't want to begin a round that we spend our afternoons this way, Mr. Posada.
I envy you.
You are all very sweet. Just one question, Mr. Did you really throw the javelin?
Yes, Napoleon. Tell us about your javelin throwing day.
Well, it's a very personal, intimate kind of story. And I'll save the details revealed to Miss Augustana over a cocktail.
Just a moment, Mr. Zorro. I'd rather hope that Miss Augustana would have tea with me in my office. May I have the pleasure?
I'd love to. I'm afraid we may have to postpone our date, Mr. Summer.
I'd like to hear your stories. Anytime.